past 9 years, I've been part of a team that's been studying alligator gar at St. Catherine Creek National Wildlife Refuge. Hi, I'm Kayla Kimmel. I'm a U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service biologist based out of Baton Rouge, Louisiana. We've been studying alligator gar at the refuge to learn more about the specific habitat that they use here and be able to apply that to the population in the entire Mississippi Alluvial Valley. St. Catherine Creek National Wildlife Refuge is located in southwest Mississippi. It serves as important alligator gar habitat because it's naturally connected to the Mississippi River and floods thousands of acres of floodplain that supports a really healthy population of alligator gar.
That is awesome. So one of our tagged fish are right out here.
Alligator gar have existed for over 100 million years. They actually swam with the dinosaurs. And it's really neat that, they can grow to be up to 300 pounds. I'm interested in studying alligator gar because they're a native species that is supposed to be here, and they're an apex predator. So they're one of the largest freshwater fish in this ecosystem. And their only known predator is humans, is us. So I want to help understand them so we can better protect them.